Major League Baseball's all-time hit leader, Pete Rose, has died. Rose had more than 4,200 hits during his time with the Cincinnati Reds and the Philadelphia Phillies. He was a 17-time All-Star, the MVP in 1973, and he won three World Series. His family tells TMZ that Rose died at his home in Las Vegas. Rose was 83 years old. His cause and manner of death have not yet been determined.